in this area has been getting so bad that it's been difficult for some parents to get to their children.
This is another classroom that we have. And watch out for water. It has come through the door or some passageway this way.
Around 10 o'clock this morning, Deborah Bennett went to the lower level of community preschool and noticed something wasn't right.
Leverett Street was so flooded the firemen came in.
Within 10 minutes, Bennett says water covered the entire lower level of the school. Bennett and her staff immediately called parents to pick up their kids.
I was very worried, especially with the electricity too, and the fact that with the rushing water, can the parents pick up?
Been so many cars have been stranded and pushed out of water, and I've never seen anything like this before in my life. It's wild.
With the help of fire crews, all 32 children made it out.
I'm so grateful that they all got home safely, and I stuck around and said goodbye to our last child that you just saw. So we've had a time of a day.
Fire crews are now assisting apartment complexes in the area with evacuations and hope that everyone will be safe. Reporting from Fayetteville, Monica Lempert, 4029 News.